Let's take a quick look at the different choices you have when selecting a Medicare plan. Your first option is Original Medicare, the standard insurance plan created by the government in 1965. It covers most of Part A, hospital expenses, and 80% of Part B, medical expenses, but not much else. You'll still need to pay out-of-pocket for deductibles and for the remaining 20% of any medical costs. You'll also need to pay for Part B's monthly premium, your prescription drug costs, and any extras, such as dental or hearing. A good way to give yourself a bit more coverage is to purchase a Medicare Supplement Insurance Policy, also known as Medigap, in addition to Original Medicare. Like its name implies, Medigap is designed to fill the gaps in your coverage by paying for some of the costs that Original Medicare doesn't. Most Medicare supplement plans cover all of your Part A and Part B expenses, though you'll still be personally responsible for Part B's monthly premium, your prescription drug costs, and any extras. Another option for more coverage is a Medicare Advantage plan. Offered by private insurance companies, Medicare Advantage plans are designed to meet and oftentimes exceed the benefits of an Original Medicare and Medigap combination. They cover all of your Part A and Part B expenses and provide additional coverage for extras, including dental, fitness, vision, and over-the-counter products. Depending on the Medicare Advantage plan that you chose, a good portion of your prescription drug costs may also be covered. You will still be responsible for Part B's monthly premium, plan premiums, if applicable, and co-payment and co-insurance. If you decide to enroll in a Medicare Advantage plan, you'll then be met with another choice: enrolling in a health maintenance organization, HMO plan, or a preferred provider organization, PPO plan. If you've ever had medical insurance through an employer, it works much the same way. HMOs have lower out-of-pocket expenses. They also require you to select a primary care physician from a network of participating doctors, and they sometimes require referrals in order to see an in-network specialist. PPOs, on the other hand, are much more flexible. They allow you to go out-of-network and do not require a referral to see a specialist. Of course, this option may come at a higher cost. Whichever Medicare plan you choose this enrollment period, Cigna is here to make sure you get the coverage you need to be at your best, always. If you'd like to explore the benefits of a Medicare Advantage plan with Cigna, we'd encourage you to continue watching our Medicare Learning series or give us a call at any time.